Stuck in traffic? Don't miss the news. KNBC 9 News at 5 is now simulcast on 1340 KNHN Kansas City's Headline News.